Hello students, the next topic in the unit 3 is traverse surveying, right? So traverse means we are going to move along a line or along a closed path, that is called traverse, right? So we'll see how it will be. Okay, now we'll see traverse surveying. Okay, so the meaning and the actual meaning of traverse is passing on, right? It is means passing across. Okay, so the meaning of this is passing across, right? So we are going to move continuously from one position to another position like that, right? So in the surveying, it means determining the length and directions of consecutive lines. That means if you are starting your instrument, what is called surveying from A point, if you are moving to B point, okay, you are going to measure this distance, right? And also if you want to measure with respect to angle, with respect to that is direction, with respect to north direction, you are going to take the value. Then from B point you are going to move this E point, from C point to another point D, from D to E. Okay, this is D1, this is D2, this is D3, this is D4, right? So like this, if you want to move in a continuous way, okay, that is called traverse, right? So here the lengths are measured with help of the chain or tape, and the directions and the angles are going to determine with help of the theodolite lines or compass, right? So whatever instrument is there for measuring the angles, we are going to use that. Okay, so now you can see point here, the word traverse means passing across. In the surveying, it means determining the length and directions of the consecutive lines, right? So continuously we are going to measure length, angle, length, angle, length, angle. But here the linear measurements are going to made with help of a tape or chain, that we know. If you want to measure a line, if you want to do this, right? So when this traverse will be used, right? So if you want to go for a railway line, if you want to construct a new bypass road or any highway line, so you want to take the measurement from one point to another point, you have to take the measurement. We have to measure the distance, right? What is the total distance? Okay, so what is the total width of road required? Every value we need to take. For that we need to do the surveying. If you are doing that kind of thing, it is called traversing, right? So in the traverse, the length will be calculated with help of chain or tape, and the relative directions of the lines, okay, one line inch inko line enta a direction move the program, we are going to measure with help of a compass or theod line, or even the angle can be measured with help of chain also, by using the techniques in the what we discussed in the first unit. Okay, so now the directions provides and measurements of the distances the essential for two dimensional data for determining the land area, right? So if you want to determine the land area and delivering the horizontal controls, right, the directions and measurements of distances are required, right? So now we will see what is the definition of traversing. Okay, so the definition of traversing is goes like this. It is that type of survey, it is one of the type of survey in which the number of connected survey lines from the framework and the directions and lengths of the survey lines are measured with help of the angle, right, or direction, right, measuring instrument and a tape respectively, right? Here it is a connecting lens. It is a framework. Suppose this is the one line A, this is B, this is C, D, E. Okay, we are going to have the connected survey lines. Okay, this is a framework, right? So here the directions and lengths, right, direction and length are going to measure with help of a chain, right? So or from an angle or direction by measuring the, right, angle measuring instrument and a tape. Okay, so distance are measured by the tape, angles are measured by the what is called, the direction is going to measure with help of the angle. If you are doing this kind of survey, that is called traversing. Okay. So here the traversing is two types. One is open traverse, another one is the closed traverse. One is open traverse and the second one is the closed traverse. Okay. So where we can see the open traverse, if you are going for a measurement of what is called highway or railway line, okay, so it has to start from one point, you are going to like this, okay. Now this is open, the first point and the last point is ending at the some other point. If you are coming to the closed traverse, that means if you started from point A, B, C, D, E and you are going to finally end with again point A, that means ekkade start ayyaro malli akkade end avuthe idi మొత్తం క్లోజ్ అవుతుంది కాబట్టి దీన్ని క్లోజ్ ట్రావెర్స్ అంటారు, రైట్. సో ఎక్కడైతే స్టార్టింగ్ అయ్యామో ఎక్కడో ఎండ్ అవుతుంది అని అది అలా ఓపెన్ గా ఉంది కాబట్టి దీన్ని ఓపెన్ ట్రావెర్సింగ్ అంటారు, రైట్. దిస్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ ఓపెన్ ట్రావెర్సింగ్ అండ్ దిస్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ క్లోజ్ ట్రావెర్సింగ్, రైట్. సో హియర్ వీ కెన్ సీ వెన్ ద లైన్స్ ఫార్మ్ ఏ సర్క్యూట్, వెన్ ది లైన్స్ ఫార్మ్ ఏ సర్క్యూట్ విచ్ ఎండ్స్ ఎట్ ది స్టార్టింగ్ పాయింట్, ఎక్కడైతే స్టార్ట్ అయ్యారో దట్ ఇస్ అగైన్ యు ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు ఎండ్ విత్ ది స్టార్టింగ్ పాయింట్, దట్స్ వై దిస్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ closed traverse, right. The second thing, if the circuit is end elsewhere, okay, not at the starting point, it is going to at some other point, then it is said to be a open traverse. That's why the types of traversing is two types, one is open traversing, another one is the closed traverse surveying. Well, we'll see open traverse surveying, okay. These are the types only. Methods of traversing is different, type is different, right. So now we can see open traverse surveying. Here a open traverse surveying is one does not return to the starting point. We are not going to come to the point where we started. Now you can see here you are starting with the point A here and you moved with B and C, okay. So the distance D1 is calculated, okay, even the bearing also calculated. Here theta 2 is calculated, then d2 is measured, then from here theta 3 is calculated, d3 is measured, now theta 4 is measured and d4 is measured from d to e, e to f. Like this, if you are moving from starting at one point and ending at another point, that is called open traversing. It consists of a series of lines expanding in the same direction, okay. So as a matter of fact, an open traverse cannot be checked and adjusted accurately. We can't have the check for this. If you are taking closed traverse, we have a check, right. So it is employed for surveying of long narrow strips of country. If you are moving in a long lengthy way, no? So where already told that if you are taking the surveying for highway or railway or a canal or a pipeline, coastal line, transmission line, that is power lines, no? So for this kind of open traverse is practiced, okay. Then coming to the second one, closed traverse surveying, okay. So a traverse is said to be a closed one if it returns to the starting point, okay. So wherever you started, no, so you are going to end with the same point, that is called closed traverse, okay. It is going to forming a closed polygon, right, a closed polygon. Also a traverse which ends and begins at the same position on the plan is also referred as the closed traverse, right. So here we can start here, you are going to start and you are going to at the same point, then also it is called a closed traverse. A closed traverse is employed for locating the boundaries of lake, okay. Suppose we have a lake now, so the lake boundaries if you want to measure now, you are going for a closed traverse. And woods across which tie lines cannot be measured for area determination control mapping. For these kind of operations, we are going for the closed traverse. If you are seeing here, here we have a point A, right? So from A to B, right? B to C, C to D, D to E, E to A again. Wherever you started, we are going to end there only. Again, you can see here, A to B we are having, D to E again. This will be A, okay? So in this type of closed survey, we are going to have the check, right? We are going to have the check, okay, whether we calculated correctly or not. The surveying length and angles are correct or not. We are going to have the check with respect to the angles, okay, interior angles and the exterior angles, okay. Now, Now next topic is methods of traversing survey. Till now we discussed about the definition of traverse survey and as well as the types of traverse survey. Then we are going to have the methods, how we are going to use, how we are going to have the different methods of traversing. Okay, so the linear measurements can be performed by any of the method listed in the R general method for ordinary surveying. Chaining is perhaps the most common. We are going to use the chaining for the linear measurements. Then the directions of the lines can be measured by the technique discussed in the compass surveying or theodolite. You can use the theodolite or compass for the measurement of directions. Okay. The precision is usually specified for traversing requires the use of steel tape and theodolite normally. So this is preferred, steel tape and as well as the theodolite. Since compass cannot give exact values, no? So theodolite will give correct angle values, and even inverse steel tape also is going to give the exact origin distance. For accuracy, we need to use steel tape and as well as the theodolite. Steel tape will be used to measure the horizontal lens. To measure the angle between two lines, no? We are going to use the theodolite. Okay. However, in any other combination of linear and angular measurement equipment may be used. Okay. So based on your choice, we are going to use any kind. Okay. Now, normally the methods of traversing is are below, right? So one is chain traversing, that is by chain angle only, and compass surveying only. Compass you are going to use, and if you are using theodolite traversing, so that is called theodolite traversing. So if you are using plane table, that is called plane table traversing. So these are the four methods of traversing methods. Okay. So now we are going to see the how it will be. Okay. Chain traversing, compass, theodolite, plane table, one by one. Okay.